Ever since the games, I'm really apprehensive when I do GHDs.
Yeah.
So I think I, out of fear, go a little bit slower now.
Yeah.
But I'm trying to get past that. Things I want to keep in mind that I'm going to actually get the knee bend as I descend down, and then really firing the glute and ham as I come up. Sometimes I get lazy and I forget to use the most important part. Keeping everything tight in the midline, don't breaking at the midline and then trying to kind of just muster everything up. So really keep nice and tight. We'll see how it goes. I've been doing a lot of core lately, so. Just keep smiling. I mean, that's what you gotta do. You just keep smiling.
Handstand, giggle throughs, squat, happies, and your double funness.
Overhead joy pockets. You know, because we all say find the pocket of joy for the overhead squat.
Joy pocket. Overhead joy pocket. People won't even know what hit them. They're like, why am I so happy all the time? I used to cry during CrossFit. You weren't doing oh joys, you were doing overhead squats.
Yeah.
It's your problem right there.
It's that external rotation, right? External rotation of the arm. Kelly Sarah and Carl Pauli, pocket gymnast. I mean, screw your arm into the socket. Don't let it hang out like this and try to muscle up. That's horrible, right? Pulling position is stronger when you are externally rotated. I'm not able to string as many together if I don't false grip, and it ends up putting a lot of pressure on the wrist, because at the top I feel like I get in this position if I don't false grip. I'm hanging from the ring, and then once I'm on top of the ring I'm like there, and that's way too much pressure on my wrist. So I don't, as like, you know, in the beginning you go without a false grip, you can kind of flip your hand over and be there in that good pushing position, and as I get more tired I can't flip my hand over.
Yeah.
And so I end up just being in the pulling position in that dip, in the bottom of the dip, and that's a horrible place to have the ring for a dip, you know. Side is like spazzing and it wants to like cramp up, so I'm gonna lean back high. I'm just gonna stand like this for a little bit.
Stupid laugh ups.